So the boy has gotten pretty cocky now that he knows what he truly is.
Boy. Not yet.
Whatever. Am I headed the right way? I don't know. Thought I was, but maybe I'm not. Okay, yeah, I am going. Or the way that I had hoped to go. Because the boy went the other way saying, come on, let's go.
I'll stop what I'm busy with now.
Take it,
anything over here? Is this the last one? Oh no, I got tricked. I'm not sure where exactly I am. So I just have one raven.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Okay, then. Nothing there. Why did the camera do that? That thing is still alive? I still feel like I missed a single artifact in that one area. I couldn't, I literally did not mean to go up in. That's probably where I'm missing an artifact here. I've seen this before, have I? Oh. Okay. So now then, we are going to leave. We're gonna go back down and go the alternate path. The one I thought wasn't progress, that was progressionary, but it is. Oh, if I get burned, I get burned. I'm not entirely sure what that is about. What's back here, if anything? Is the last cup? No, I was hoping it was. Yeah, I think I forever missed that cup.
Now where do we go from
Hello.
Here?
Okay, what's missing here? One raven. One relic. Or artifact.
No, you'd be coming through here.
The Valkyrie that themselves suck. there's a path up to the summit that we could have reached if we had the Blades of Fury. Or Blades of Chaos. Funny thing is, I was researching up a bit, and my research seems to bring up a vital point. Why does Kratos have the Blades of Chaos when he got the Blades of Athena, and then he got another set of blades of her? I didn't know it was a second blade, but he got another set of blades. What's the point of having the Blades of Chaos? Went back and found the Blades of Chaos and you want to keep them hidden?
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Ooh! Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
The gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Stay away from my son!
Oh.
Who's activated the bridge? Hey, I asked you a question.
Too late.
locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still.
Are you gonna help me?
Where is here? Oh.
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
We're back in hell.
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. And now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
There's an area that is missable here.
Right before I gave it to her.
wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. That.
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. I wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this, but I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
My fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Yeah, but how? I don't see a way to get another wind trap active. Or I don't even see another house flame. I don't see a reason for this layer. Alright, I might do some exploring, try and figure out what to do here, because I am quite literally lost. Alright.